Here we go. Left hand, just E and G, three E's and then one G. So let's put it together. You got E here. That's it, right? Just two times on the left hand. And then the next one, G here, but still E here. So you go. Sharp here, you're gonna play G here. So watch. Now change. Okay, one more time. And then you go back to E for a whole cycle in the left hand. And then you're gonna do the same thing, but now